life is finally at home, its birthplace. Before we move anything further, I'd like to introduce you to Wiscraft, the creators of the IFAs. I speak here on behalf of my co-directors, Andre Timmins and Virav Sarkari, and the Wizzes who have powered all our efforts, all our dreams from across the country and across the world, several of whom are here in this room today, several of whom have really worked day and night over the last few months to be able to put together the inaugural, first ever dream come true IFOTSAVAM for all of us. The Wiscraft International Entertainment has been a company that has pioneered event management in India. We're the first ever event company, and if Wiscraft is about 28 years old, that's how old the event industry is for India. And we've done some phenomenal work across India, across the world. The Commonwealth Games opening ceremony awards, the national awards, the ICC Cricket World Cup opening ceremonies, different spectacular events across. Before we get started, I'd just like to share with you some magical moments from the Wiscraft journey through Small AV year today, the first day of the IFA Utsavam. When you look back at any journey, or when you look at the beginning of that same journey, you can't begin that journey without remembering a few people who have really made it happen, who believed in you long while before today arrived, who believed in us from the moment that we said, let's do the IFAs dedicated to the South cinema. And I may miss quite a few names when I talk about it, but it's with great humility that we'd like to say on behalf of Andre, Virav and myself and Wiscraft, a huge thank you to several of you, in fact all of you out here. I'd really like to mention Mr. Suresh Babu, Mr. Kalyan, Mr. Rama Rao, Resul Pukuti, Shivraj Kumar, Shriya, who've really been there right from the beginning saying, go for it, right all the way. And another very special person who's been there at several beginnings of Wiscraft, several beginnings of this journey, Mr. T.S. Subirami Reddy. Thank you, sir, for also joining us here today. And it's phenomenal that as everything happened, Mr. Reddy's hotel is the hotel that's hosting all of us here today. So thank you once again. The Chief Minister of Telangana, his entire government, and the Tourism Ministry. There are others that we'd like to save, and these are friends from the corporate world, several of whom are working with us for the first time. The Adani Wilma Group, our friends from Renault and Joni, friends from Quest International, from Sensodyne, and our broadcast partners who've been a partner for us for probably the last 10 years, the Sun Television Network. They work with us passionately at every event of ours, and one can only say a huge thank you to them once again as we begin this journey. There are key partners of ours who've really helped make things happen. NCC Urban, Maha Cements, Rajapuksa Properties, and several donors who've actually come forward when we began this edition of the IFAs. Those of you who know, the IFAs were originally scheduled to be held in early December, 4th and 5th of December.
IFA, and I think Wiscraft and we are working together for almost last 20 years, we know each other. We kept asking, why only Hindi cinema, you know? Indian cinema is not just only Hindi cinema. And the reasons why South Indian cinema needs to be celebrated is 45% of, I mean, Southern cinema is as big as Bollywood. You know, 45% of share of Indian cinema is shared between 45% each between Southern cinema and Bollywood, almost about 17,000 crore contribution from Southern Indian cinema. And if you look at anything that has come in Indian cinema, as first has come from Southern Indian cinema. be it three-dimensional picture, be it scholar cinema, be it anything you take, technical excellence in Indian cinema, everything came from southern Indian cinema. And if you look at nationally, you know, the highest number of national award won by a director come from southern India, highest number of national awards won by male playback singer, female playback singer, songwriters, you know. If you take any such highest number of national award won by technicians, editing, Trigger Prasad, and if you look at names like stalwarts of Indian cinema come from southern Indian cinema.
Namaskara. At last, IFA is back. Even we were always waiting for IFA Awards because it was happening only for Hindi films. So coming to South, because I feel South plays a very important role in cinema, because it all happens, even Hindi cinema used to be in Chennai. That's what I remember, because when my father was acting, the whole cinema event was happening in Chennai. Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Kannada. All the four languages were in Chennai. That's why even now Chennai holds that name for Art Association. They hold South Indian Film Art Association. Nowhere in India we can find that. That shows the unity of Chennai, and this should have happened last month, but because of Chennai's problem, it has been postponed, and we're all with Chennai, because personally I have got a soft corner for Chennai, because I was born in Chennai, I was educated in Chennai. In spite of being in Kannada industry, I'm very happy for that, and I'm hoping the best function happening in Hyderabad now for IFA, and like everybody, even I'm waiting to watch the function and enjoy the function. Thank you, thanks a lot.
Andarki Namaskaram, a very big hi to everyone. I attended IFA long time back, and I met Sabaz and his entire team years ago, and what I admire about the entire team and all of them is the dedication, hard work, pleasure in everything they do, a love and madness, and the eye for detail. I admire everything they do, and it's a pleasure to be associated with them. The first time I attended, we were launching my film and I performed as well, and even though I was fairly new, they treated me with a lot of love and respect, and I'll always remember for that. I remember them for that. India is a huge country. We have 17 languages, we have so many industries. So it's very difficult to bring them together, and I'm happy that now they've come and celebrating cinema in the South. Like it's been said before by Mr. Rasool, and he explained about the grandeur and the beauty of Southern industry. I think we have talent everywhere in this country. It's going to be a great experience celebrating it in South. Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada, celebrating the film, celebrating actors, bringing them all together. I'm going to have a great time chatting and catching up with people I've worked before. It's going to be a festival, and I've always felt that IFA is a festival. Indian film industry is international, it's huge, and IFA has taken it abroad, and it's just the beginning. I think I'm just looking forward for two beautiful evenings and many more to come. Thank you, IFA. Thank you, Viscraft.
You know, you guys want to have lunch soon. I'm famished as well, so I'll just keep it very short and sweet. We are here to show our solidarity to Chennai, which is why we've come back. What was from the original schedule, which was supposed to happen in December. So I'm really looking forward to two wonderful evenings of IFA Utsavam, and really happy that IFA finally has come down south, and so we can also show our talent. And But I'm really happy that we all are here and all the four industries, we getting together again. And I can guarantee that we're going to have two fantastic evenings and I'm really looking forward to it. Thank you so much.
Congratulate the team of Viscraft which has put in this effort to bring in the industry from the entire South India and to recognize their effort which they have put in to bring a smile to our face over the last 1 year. We are in a category which is similar to film industry because mobile as a category has become a part and parcel of the life that, like the cinema has been in this industry. So we feel that this is a perfect platform for us to be associated with and we are looking forward for a great show which Viscraft has been putting in for the last few years with us. So again, I would like to congratulate Viscraft for putting in this effort. Thank you very much.
The beautiful, scenic beauty is created by God. So when we go to see the scenic beauties, our eyes have the feast, we enjoy. But today, the Viscraft has got the God's blessing and divine power and creating the phenomenal, spectacular scenic beauties in the by association of the stars. You see the stars in the sky, but we see the stars now here in all the functions, the film stars. So give you a big welcome to film stars in Viscraft. So I am very happy. Today everybody loves to see their stars in the stage. And if they can't come to the stage, they can see the TVs and their programs. So it's a wonderful idea. I don't know, Viscraft has made a spectacular success in the creating the beautiful events, different style, different high quality. Even when my hotel was inaugurated 4 years back, they have made a wonderful arrangements. So like that, they have become a household big name. So they got this idea that bring all stars together and make the people all over the world what is the style of our Indian stars. So they could exhibit the beauty of our stars, their dance talents and their presence, the presentation of styles, personalities in different parts of the world, Dubai, Singapore, different places. And IFA award as name has become a big brand and really we must thank the Viscraft and their idea is it. And all stars have been very happy to be associated. So Hyderabad is a great city and with great culture and from ages, any big events, people welcome and love to see it. So in Hyderabad city, the Telugu film industry, the biggest industry, in fact, is the, sometimes they make more film than Hindi also, national language. And then next to Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, Malayalam also big. So South put together, the biggest stalwarts are here. So now they got a novel idea to bringing all together and today having this event 2 days, it will be a great feast to the people of Hyderabad and also all over the country and world through these satellites and channels. So I congratulate all the stars and the team of this IFA Awards and Patel Viscraft, Andre and his friends and his team and I'm extremely happy. But only thing is, today only few stars, evening we'll see more stars. Let us enjoy. Thank you to all.
I wholeheartedly welcome IFA to Hyderabad. It's a long wait, but finally it has happened. And now it has got the real meaning Indian films, where now all the language films are united to view out this a great show. I'm really very happy. I know this is going to be a magical evening today and tomorrow, which the south part of India hasn't seen. I can see a lot of talents here. Of course, awards are the greatest thing. How much ever millions you earn, the waiting for the award to be announced, that's the greatest moment an artist can experience. I'm waiting for that, and the whole of South is waiting for us. And once again, I thank IFA for one great gesture. As per the schedule, this event could have happened on December 4th and 5th. I thank on behalf of whole Tamil Nadu. It was a great gesture. I know how much expenditure it would have occurred, but thank you very much from my brothers and sisters that you have postponed and this. I carry and I convey all the wishes from Tamil Nadu, and I wish the next event can happen in Chennai, and I would like to welcome you all. Thank you.
So I came to India, and that to Hyderabad. So the youngest stayed back, which others couldn't do. So we are very, very thankful for the organizers, basically Wiscraft, to bring in that to Telangana and Hyderabad. And we are here to support you in any event. Now the best of the best events in India, in the world, are coming to Hyderabad. For example, Sensation White, which is worldwide renowned, is coming to Hyderabad again. Only city which hosts biggest events across the world would be Hyderabad, and Telangana and Hyderabad would be the place for everybody to come and see while things are rolling on regular yearly basis.